and he gets to take a portal to the next zone. So no snowboarding for Knuckles, unfortunately. Ice thing to break through them. That's neat. Get ourselves a thunder shield. Us to go the other way. Oop, darn. At least now we can turn super if we wanted to. I think we will. Now, while we're super, we're absorbing nearby rings as well. Oh, I guess we can't go that way. We'll have to go this way then. It was just a short new path that led to the boss. And we gotcha. Alright, act complete. Act 2, which I think is substantially different from Sonic and Tails' version of the Ice Cap Zone. Darn you. Getting rid of my shield. We're gonna have to be careful here so we don't fall into the water. Yeah, you know, like that. Let's try that again. This is going well. Yeah. this. Right, down we go. Not exactly what I wanted, but at least we got 50 rings to go. Alright, now this part of the level looks familiar. I think I should be okay for now. I couldn't use glide because it was gonna turn me into my super form. Oh well. I'm not gonna go back for that secret ring. Should be fine like this. Boss time! So this is gonna be the same boss that Sonic and Tails fought as well. Gotcha! Get out of here. Okay, now for the final zone of Sonic 3 for Knuckles, the launch base zone. Now this place should be mostly the same except for Act 2, I think. Interestingly, you can't see the Death Egg in the background here with Knuckles. Presumably because Sonic's already gone up after him. That would be my assumption, anyway. Thingy. here. Almost have enough to turn into Super Knuckles. Yep, there we go. I didn't actually need to turn into him, but here we are. As he loses it right away. I should have turned into Super Knuckles right away. I have to remember that just because he has a shield doesn't mean he can't activate Super Mode. Just so used to it with Sonic now, though. I was gonna wait. I was gonna let that thing crush me. I got a Thunder Shield. Get some more rings. That'd be handy. Yeah, I'll go with it. Not like I have much choice now. Let's climb up here. This part's definitely different for Knuckles. It's actually more difficult. Because while Sonic only had to deal with one, Knuckles gets to fight two of these lovely things. And remember when you deal three hits to them, they lose their first spiked ball thingy? So that should be your main target. Hit them three times. Alright, we did it. We got through Act 1. For Act 2. Things should be quite a bit different here for Knuckles. Unfortunately for him, he won't be able to really avoid the underwater segments of this stage. I think he pretty much has to go through them. Okay, that was kind of cool. Right, we go. Mm-hmm. Ah, good. This one. Not exactly the outcome I wanted, but whatever. Here we go. I had no idea where I was supposed to go there. Let me go this way. Want me to take the hook? Okay, I guess it did. As soon as we hit that pipe, it looks like the area floods. So if we didn't have a water shield, or if we weren't in super mode, we'd have to worry about this part. Okay, I definitely need some rings now, game. So if you could be kind to me for once, it would be much appreciated. I'll even take just 50, please. Okay, I'll accept that. Thank you, game. Alright, so it's boss time, I believe. Oh yeah, it's this boss again. He's almost dead already. Done yet. Because here comes Robotnik's big arm robot. I actually jumped over there. I think that was 3 hits. Actually invincible like this. I didn't know that. Alright, we need to end this now. And we did! Goodbye to the big arm robot, and goodbye to you, fake Robotnik. Hooray! Good job, Knuckles. Little present for us. Whoa! And with that, we now enter the Sonic and Knuckles portion of Sonic 3 and Knuckles. And I think this is probably going to be a good stopping point for today, now that we've cleared the Sonic the Hedgehog 3 version of the game with Knuckles. So I'll just go ahead and save, make sure my save file is still there. Don't need another incident like what happened with when I was playing as Sonic and Tails. Ah yes, we're good to go. So, because I saved and quit, I lost all my points and stuff, but that's okay. I'll still have the lives I've collected and all the continues I've collected, plus we still have all 7 of the Chaos Emeralds. We should be getting the Super Emeralds now that we've started the Sonic & Knuckles portion of the game. Anyway guys, this is going to be my stopping point for today. When you join me next time, we'll be starting the Sonic & Knuckles part and starting at the Mushroom Hill Zone. So I'll see you then guys.